All we need is a place to be and a few good friends for some company. If you'd like to stay, you don't have to leave. We'll leave the lights on and the door unlocked. If you drop on by, you don't have to knock. We're happy to share whatever we've got.
Thought I'd go into the glass blowing gallery and get some shots of them blowing glass. But hey, not allowed to. They're a bit worried about their secrets being stolen. Coffee and a scone at the Regent Theatre Cafe in Hokitika. And they make awesome pies.
We're having an awesome driftwood and sand festival every year. So if you want to come down to Hokitika Beach and create an awesome sculpture, be in to win a few prizes, come on down and have some fun.
I don't care what people say, tomorrow is too far away. We can leave and they can stay, cause I for one am never gonna change. Ever since I was a kid, knobby knees and lots of lip, I found it hard to listen when they told me to be quiet and to wait. I think they'd agree that's just not possible for me. I wanna shout, I wanna scream, I wanna dance, I wanna sing. I think you are just like me, let's go see what we can see and sing a little louder if you want.
I'm making eagle, but it's not kind of eagle, but just try to make the vulture. It's like a family of eagle, that's why I'm trying to make this one. So I got an imagination to make a, like a bird, and I think it's gonna be what I will make that one. So I'm just trying to work through what should I need for the, which driftwood should I use for that. And yeah, hopefully it's worth it.
It's looking real good.
Yeah.
You can tell it was gonna be a bird. How big is the wing gonna go?
Wings I'm trying to make like more big. So I'm gonna be more okay. Add wood. So it's gonna be big little bit. And yeah. Thank you.
She's a bit warm out there, so I've parked up in the shade for a bit. That was worth $35. It was pretty cool. Yeah, it was pretty cool. If you got a spare $35, why not? If you're really into trees and stuff, Go for one of the dock walks, I reckon. Glacier, and I think it's about 6 kilometers maybe. It's So that was a little hot spring. I think here we are in the middle of the mountain, right next to a glacier, and you got hot water rising. Mind-boggling. Always got the Franz Joseph and the Fox Glaciers mixed up, and today is no exception. I always thought it was the Fox Glacier that you could walk up to, but anyway, I'm going to shoot back to the Franz Joseph and see if we can walk up to it. Walking into the Franz Joseph Glacier now. Hopefully.
But no, it wasn't to be. The river changed course a while back and completely destroyed the track, and they've never replaced it. And after all that, this was as close as I could get. Disappointing.
I don't know where I'm going to go now. Head down towards Haast.